your leader. Ah, I see you look at your leader. And I, too, look to you, Paul Bauma. And I wonder what you are going to do.
I'll go.
I want to go. Me, too.
I don't see that. The Kaiser's got everything he needs.
Well, he never had a war before. Every full-grown emperor needs one war to make him famous.
I'll tell you how it should all be done. Whenever there's a big war coming on, you should rope off a big field...
And sell tickets.
Yeah. And on the big day, you should take all the kings and their cabinets and their generals, put them in the center dressed in their underpants, and let them fight it out with clubs. The best country wins.
Never before, and perhaps never again, will the screen capture so completely, so profoundly, the emotional crises of men whose utter loneliness ate away their hearts, whose pathetic yearning for love drove them to distraction, whose sheer terror knew no bounds.
My eyes!
This is the immortal screen achievement, which has become more dramatic, more vital with every passing year. See it. See it again. See it with your heart wide open. For this is the motion picture about which it can truly be said, no man or woman can afford to miss it.